Hey, shout out Capo Risky on my daughter.
Quotes of J-Main. You think he went too far?
I started this barbecue business.
Yeah, like, I know he really feel like that, but do you think he went too far was when he was like, let's break this shit down. What the f*** is an FYB? Nobody know what the f*** FYB was. If it wasn't for FYB, J-Main, do I gotta go there? Let's start there.
Basically, I don't know. That's, you gotta ask bro that. I don't really know why he said it like that. But still, from what I'm getting it as is, people know him from his music, but a lot of people know him for Over Whooping. More people know him from the Over Whooping. They don't even bring up the music no more.
But he had millions of views of music.
That's what I'm saying. If you go to his page now, he don't have them views no more on music. They don't even like music on that page. They like more of the talking than music.
They really like them interviews. What's your favorite interview on his page? Shit. Well, I mean, shit, you was there for most of them anyway, right?
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. I be most of all the interviews.
What's your most favorite person that y'all had on the Whose platform?
I'd say, that was Over Whooping, or like what you mean?
Like it was just like, damn, I'm glad I came to this one.
Shit, I just was there, all of them, what you mean?
All of them?
Yeah, no.
Damn, I didn't know that. Which one did you enjoy the most? Like my was just Over Whooping in that bitch like 4 hours. Which one, I guess, was the most funny, since technically you can call him a comedian, right?
See, I can say a couple of them. See, you got a couple Butter Whoops. You got a couple, I'd say Vaughn shit was funny. Lil Mo, it was a more of a, you know, touching. You know, they were breaking a lot of points down, bro. They were speaking on a lot of situations. And bro, they was getting a lot of points across. Then you got Ewall. He was speaking some stuff. And bro, then you ain't do your homework on my Whoop.
I ain't see your whole Whoop.
You ain't did your homework?
No, I be creating Whoops myself.
That's a technical foul, bro. How you here doing an interview on FYB Lil Mike and you ain't just watch my interview, bro?
Was this not a last minute Whoop?
Man, hey.
Was it not a last minute woo, Mike?
That's a technical foul, man. I'm
out of bounds.
Let me know in the comments, that's a technical foul. How you doing the interview on FYB Lil Mike and you ain't watch his interview?
Because I follow FYB Lil Mike. I just ain't see his woo interview.
Look, they keep calling me. I don't think, old whooping.
I'll be lying. I'll be whooping. If I said I seen it, I ain't scared.
Hey, shout out Capo Risky on my daughter.